It's Julia's birthday, and everyone's happy at Happiness House.